हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दी बेसिकली आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो फॉर अपडेटिंग यू फॉर द न्यू नोटिफिकेशन दैट एम्स एडमिट कार्ड विल बी अपलोडेड सून एंड इन फ्यू डेज एंड फॉर शॉर्ट मोटिवेशन ऑल्सो आई एम मेकिंग दिस. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर योर मिड ईयर सेशन एग्जामिनेशन एंड होप यू आर वर्किंग हार्ड टू योर ड्रीम्स. फ्यू इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस विथ यू फ्रेंड्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ट्राई टू वेक अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग इफ़ यू कैन. इफ यू आर अ नाइट पर्सन देन इट इज़ ओके. इफ़ यू कैन वेक अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग, गेट अप एट 4, 5 or 6, डू सम एक्सरसाइज, सम मेडिटेशन विच विल बी हेल्पिंग इन सीक्रेटिंग हैप्पी हॉर्मोन्स ऑक्सीटोसिन एंड डोपामिन एंड एंडोर्फिन्स, सो दैट थ्रू आउट द डे यू फील मोटिवेटेड एंड हैप्पी. तो फर्स्ट थिंग इज़ मेक योर शेड्यूल प्रॉपरली, डोंट बी हार्ड एंड फास्ट, मेक इट फ्लेक्सिबल. वेक अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग, डू 3 to 4 hours रिविज़न, लाइक आप 12 o'clock तक आप रिविज़न कर सकते हो. देन डू फ्यू क्लिनिकल क्वेश्चंस, सिंस द ट्रेंड रिसेंट हैज़ बीन अ क्लिनिकल, मोर सॉर्ट ऑफ क्लिनिकल. सो इन MCQ यू डू मोर ऑफ क्लिनिकल क्वेश्चंस, वर्क ऑन योर वीक एरियाज, मेनली केसेज दोज प्रेजेंटेड टू इमरजेंसी रूम, लाइक अनकंट्रोल्ड हाइपरटेंशन, अनकंट्रोल्ड ब्लड शुगर्स, डायबिटिक कीटोएसिडोसिस, ट्रॉमा and stroke and pulmonary embolism, patient with dyspnea, COPD exacerbation, all these questions are very important and high yielding. Second thing is work on your weak areas. You have up till now you have identified which are your weak areas, so you must work on it. Write down the topics that you find yourself weak and give some 10 minutes time to on it and make them strong. And do MCQs also, like the important high yielding MCQs and those you find yourself weak, do those MCQs. And daily MCQ practice is necessary, daily revision is necessary, and 2 to 3 or 4 hours maximum you can give for the topics that you have not read yet. Don't stress too much on a particular subject because you have 19 subjects to cover and to revise, and mostly your time should go to revision itself. Second thing I want to emphasize on that you should do everyday meditation at least 10 minutes, 15 minutes morning and evening, or if it is best if you can do it 20 minutes. I also did this and throughout the year, and this will help you to cope up with the stress you get in daily routine and also in examination. So this is the whole 1 year, 2 year preparation will be depending on the 3 hours, how you keep your mindset, how much stable you are. So this is very, very, very ultra most important that you meditate and relax your mind and body so that you get energized and you get peace. Also, this will help you in making tukkas because this will enhance your intuition as well. This is my personal experience, and I will personally focus and emphasize you to do meditation. There are many many guided meditations on YouTube you can go through. So this will keep your mind calm and positive, optimistic. Second is try to learn with mnemonics. Many topics I have discussed with mnemonics, so you can learn how to make mnemonics with that, and many questions will be there. You will be this will be helping you in saving the time and your efforts. And also you should revise your theory and make your theory in a memory in a visual format. So our visual cortex is very very helping in recalling and retrieving the information. So if you are reading something, this is also my personal experience. If you are reading something or remembering something, memorizing something, then keep it linked to some images, like whatever theory you are reading. Like if they are saying blood vessels, then imagine the blood vessels. If you are saying the nerve conduction, then imagine that. So whatever the topic is saying, you just have to imagine it, and this will be in your long-term memory, I'm sure. So first of all, you need to wake up early, make your schedule, do revision, do clinical questions, see the most frequently cases which come to emergency room, like diarrhea, dehydration, hypervolemia, edema, swelling, dyspnea, and all those cases. And so these clinical scenarios will be helping you. Do MCQs of important topics, do revise your theory, and also give at least 1 to 2 hours to your weak areas also. And daily revision is a must thing. Revise your mnemonics. अलग से कोई आपने कॉपी बनाई तो बहुत अच्छी बात है,
and do MCQs, do meditation. And the most important thing is that you don't give up, you don't lose your hope, you don't lose your heart, because because on the long run, you will be able to face the examination with peaceful mind, content heart, that you're confident enough that yes, I can do it, yes, I can nail it, and definitely you're gonna achieve it. All the best.